What? This isn't your picture of the Italian Riviera? I'd rather be seaside, soaking up the rays of Middelverk and his cronies. But since the break-in in Copenhagen and the disappearance of the Vic Institute's Armin Zander, I've had to change my game plan. This is the closest I can get. That said, you'd be surprised what you can pick up with a pair of high-power binoculars and a good directional mic. Now, this might trip your interest. The gang's all here. Thomas Werner Middelverk, Hugh McIntyre, Sans Mistress, and the Hanso Foundation's chief attorney, Peter Thompson. But they're not alone. They've all been joined by several members of the Global Welfare Consortium. Now, based on everything we've seen, the ship via Mr. Paik, the map, the island, the mathematicians in Iceland, the fire, the secret equation they've been working on, my guess is Middelverk can only be here for one reason: to meet Enzo Valenzetti. My gut just keeps on telling me that this guy can't be dead. But then again, if I'm learning anything, it's that my instincts have lied to me just as much as they've told me the truth. Must be in my genes. Now, so far the name Enzo Valenzetti hasn't so much as even come up. All Middelverk's done is wine and dine those GWC execs. And there can only be one reason for that. He wants something. But what? So now you see why I'm giving up my beach time. I have to know what's going on. As soon as Middelverk trades in those flip-flops for loafers, as soon as he goes to meet Enzo Valenzetti or whatever he's here to do, I'll let you know. I can't tell you how many times growing up my mom told me that she dreamed of coming here. Not exactly doing the dream justice, am I? Good night, Mrs. Calabash, wherever you are.